If you live in Smith County, there's a good chance you could see a slightly lower tax rate next year. And today, the county judge of Smith County issuing a 2021 proposed budget, dropping the tax rate by a penny from the current fiscal year. It would lower the tax rate from 34.5 cents per $100 to 33.5 cents per $100. And we're told this. It's an effort to provide tax relief to property owners during this ongoing pandemic.